Hey guys, Hobbs here. The last few days you guys have been able to see some PvP videos. You've been able to see the Dynasty of Dynatrix and Debuff, which is a new series. Thank you all for the support on that. You know, a while back I did my GungHo review, and since that point I've learned a lot more, and I have been using it as well a lot more. If you remember, I had a little lull where I didn't, I was waiting for product. Now they've got an auto ship program, which is really cool. For those, you can actually set it on a cycle. If you use it once or twice a week or once a day, you can set it so that you can receive it according to your schedule. For the ones that have already bought, because I know GungHo's contacted me and they say, you know what, your fans, they like it more than anybody. I'm like, well, yeah, they're gamers. And for those who have tried it, definitely do a video response to this video, because I'd love to hear your opinion. You've sent me emails and stuff, but you know, to actually hear how you like it, the taste. I've been starting to take it cold, which is nice because I've had them down here by my computer and I don't have a fridge down here. So I keep them upstairs cold so that I can actually have a focus supplement that's actually cold now. And I find it tastes even better. I don't want to get on a long rant on it, but you know what? I learned so much. I got looking into the website, and the big thing was when I first got introduced to it, I'm like, I don't like energy drinks. I don't do caffeine. I drink a lot of herbal teas. I'll have a little bit of green tea, which has a bit of caffeine. So I'm not one. I don't like the highs. I've had other energy drinks and I don't like it. I don't like the way it makes me feel or anything. So I was really hesitant on actually even trying it at the beginning. I tried a little bit and I tried a little bit more. And you know what? Afterwards, I'm like, you know what? I'm not getting this high. This crash, and the biggest thing is no crash at the end for me, because you know what, everybody knows I'm gaming, I'm making videos, I'm also trying to balance real life, so I don't want to have that burst of blah, 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 you know, and feeling out of control, and then boom, nothing, and I shouldn't have taken that, and I don't get that with this.
Recently, GungHo did a study where they wanted to find out what people really wanted out of an energy product. And it wasn't that, buzzing energy, you know, prying you to stay awake no matter what. It was more focus, and that's one thing that really convinced me on this product as well. Convinced me in the fact that it was different from other products that I had tried in the past. And I guess that's one other thing I wanted to touch base on is that while you guys do use this, don't be using other things. Like, you know, stay away from those sugary sodas and the other ones that are just filled with caffeine to the max. And just that way you can see the difference.
And, you know, it's just been from that use of actually over time that I've really noticed that it does improve my focus. And, you know, the other thing I've been doing recently is when I'm into an intense video, like all those gear guides I did or something that requires a lot of concentration because I'm researching things and I'm making sure that it's the right thing to say for you guys, I use it there as well. I know they say, you know, the focus supplement for gaming, but I also use it for anything that I'm actually wanting to have focus. I do have an affiliate link in the description below, and the one thing with that affiliate link is they did a few things. At the beginning, you know, everybody's like, I don't want to pay for shipping. Well, now they have no charge for shipping and they have 50% off. So if you guys, and that's on the case, it's not on the like the sample pack, so you guys can actually try it. But you know, I found that the long-term use for me, and I don't use it every day. I don't. I use it when I need it. I find that when I push myself hard, and I'll tell you, everybody knows who's watched my show, Miss the Pandaria has pushed me to the limits. Leveling, dailies, making videos on all this. We've already been through Brewmaster, and we've already been through the Headless Horseman. Like, these are all events that take time. Plus, I've got my fishing up. I want to get that cool mount. There's so much that I'm doing, and not all of that requires attention, but the times that I jump into a new raid or I jump into a new boss, I don't want to look like a tool. People are like, this is Hobbs. He should be good. And if I'm not on the money and I'm not, you know, at least focusing on what I need to focus on, I like it because it's not a, like I said, it's not a rush and a jolt, and but it's just like a nice wow. I'm ready. I'm pumped, and I'm more focused. And I think that's what people like. And the last thing I do want to check out is when you click on that link below, you're going to notice when you go to science. That's what really sold me on it, because I read all the ingredients on it and I wanted to make sure that it was good for me and I wasn't going through that crash I'd done before, because I've had family members and they're like, oh, let's take this energy drink. Oh, and I'm like, you got to stop doing it. This stuff, it's very... very small package. Here, I got one here. I grabbed it just from the fridge before I got down. Small package. And all the ingredients in here, there's some really neat ones. The cognizin, if you take a look at that on their actual website, you're going to be really impressed. It's all science of the brain, which, you know, that's what we do. We think. We analyze stats. What gear's better? How do I actually... Gem, how do I get to this point faster? How do I DPS more? How do I suck less in arenas? How do I, you know, how do I derp less? And I'll tell you, everybody knows, yes, I am sponsored now, but I tell you, thank goodness it's with a product that I can actually stand behind rather than something that I'm just like, yeah, but take this. It's, guys, if you haven't tried it yet, this offer's not forever, so make sure you try that link right now with the 50% off. I talked a little longer than I wanted, but as you can see, I am excited, and I should have been giving you these bits of information along the way so I wouldn't just have to blast it at you all at once. I'll tell you, it's a unique taste for those who have tried it. You got to try it to actually explain it. I can't put into words. I've never tasted anything like it, but it's definitely good. Thanks, guys. Till next time.